street department and the sanitation department had Eddie Blizzard. Both of those departments are falling apart. I think you know it. I know it. And I'm proposing that at next week's council meeting, that Eddie Blizzard be brought back to work at his position under the following conditions. That he will answer to the city council president. The mayor will not be in his chain of command. Any issue the mayor has with this department will go through the council president. It's been done before, and I ask that it be done again.
Well, that's kind of news to me. I will put that on work session if you'd like to on the 20th.
I like us to talk about this because we're getting nowhere. Everything's stalled, and if someone would check, you'll find that the morale at the street department, the morale at the sanitation department, it is low. Equipment tearing up more frequently because we can get fixed, but it's not, no problem. But sooner or later, something's got to give, or this city's going to be in serious trouble. I'll be fine with putting it in the next work session.